Hello students, today we are going to start with third unit, producer behavior and supply, chapter production function part 1. Production, it means the transformation of inputs into output. Production includes production of goods as well as of services. Goods includes wheat, cloth, etc. Whereas production of services includes doctor's services, teacher's services, etc. Production function is defined as technological relationship between physical inputs and output of a commodity, which gives the maximum quantity of output that can be produced. It is written as quantity of X is a function of labor and capital. That is, production of commodity X depends upon labor and units of capital. Now, fixed and variable factors. Fixed factors are those the application of which does not change with change in volume of output. In fact, fixed factors like machines, they are installed before output actually starts. Thus, a machine is there even when output is zero. It is there even when output is 1000 units, which is the maximum capacity of the machine. So, inputs of machine remains constant. Whereas, variable factors are those the application of which changes with change in volume of output. For example, labor. In order to produce more units of labor is required, other things remaining constant. Thus, use of variable factor is zero. When output is zero, it increases as output increases. Short run. Production function. Short run is a period of time when production can be increased only by increasing the applications of variable factors. Fixed factor remains constant. So here, in short period of time, in order to increase the production, we increase the units of labor only, whereas machines remains constant. So, in this way, the factor ratio changes. For example, in the beginning, we utilize one labor and one machine. Then we go on increasing the units of labor, say two labor, third labor, fourth labor, but machines remain same, one unit of machine. So, this kind of production function is known as variable proportion type production function. Long period, on the other hand, is a period of time when the difference between fixed factor and variable factors come to an end. All factors are variable factor. Long period is long enough to increase the production capacity of a firm. For example, in long period of time, we are in a position to increase the amount of machines also along with the units of labor. For example, in the beginning, we have started production with one labor and one machine. Then, in order to increase the production, we increase the units of labor 1 to 2. Then, machines are increased from 1 to 2. So that factor ratio remains constant. That is why long run production function is called constant proportion type production function. So there are three important difference between short run production function and long run production function. Short run production function is variable type production function, while long run production function is constant proportion type production function. Number two, scale of output is constant in case of short run production function, while it changes in case of long period production function. Third, short run production function exhibits return to factor, while long run production function exhibits returns to scale. As is clear from the table, short run production function, in this the factor ratio tends to change with change in volume of output, whereas in long run production function factor ratio remains constant. In short run, output is increased by increasing the application of one variable factor only, whereas in long period output is increased by increasing the applications of all factors. So scale of output remains constant in short period, whereas scale of output tends to change with change in level of output. Short period production function is studied with reference to returns to factor, whereas long period production function is studied with reference to returns to scale. In the next part, we will study about returns to factor, because returns to scale is not a part of syllabus.